The HazOffers fully integrated mass emailing system, the Mailroom, is available to all customers. With it, you can create and send text or HTML emails to any desired group of users within your network, including affiliates, advertisers, and employees. Note that you must have an SMTP server configured in the application's domain settings in order to send email through the Mailroom. The SMTP server you set is where these emails will be sent from. To access the Mailroom, go to Company and click on Mailroom. Here, you'll see a list of your most recent mailings. Review them by clicking on the desired mailing, where you'll see a list of the recipients and a preview of the mail contents. Create a new message by selecting Start New Email. Choose the appropriate recipients for your message. You can select any combination of publishers, advertisers, and employees. The emails will be sent to all the users for selected publishers and advertisers unless the users have disabled email notifications. Drill down further to see the available subsets of these groups of people. Once you have selected your recipients, click on Continue to Email. Now, start drafting your message just as you would from your email inbox. You can send an email in a plain text format by simply specifying the text, or you can create your mail in HTML format. You can also personalize your emails with template tags. For example, if you wish to generate an email for every affiliate and include their first and last names, begin your email with a greeting and the first name and last name tags, and the first and last name will be auto-generated and included in the text of the email. Find other tags available by clicking Customization Help. Once you've finished drafting your mail, click on Continue to Preview. This section allows you to view the list of recipients and preview the message before sending. To preview a mail as a specific recipient, click the blue arrow in the Preview column for that recipient. From here, you can validate that the tags you've included are functioning correctly. When you've completed your message, click Send. You'll be notified that your mailing has been scheduled,